We've been really excited about the whole idea of obviously the drought-proofing our farm with the solar farm. And then the excitement again towards the back end of being able to graze the sheep underneath the panels has been a really big thing for us as well. We haven't had to offload a lot of stock because we've lost that country. We're still being able to graze it just like we normally would. My name's Cameron Wood, and we've been here for about 140 years on the farm, where our kids now are sixth generation. We've got a mixed grazing enterprise with cattle, sheep and fatlands, and our biggest, most probably drive is into our Saxon wool, which we sell into Italy.
I'm Sarah Donner, project manager for New England Solar, which is developed, constructed and operated by ACEN Australia. New England Solar is a clean energy renewable project generating 720 megawatts of power to the grid plus a battery energy storage system. We've just completed stage one of New England Solar, which is 400 megawatts of solar power, and we'll be moving on to stage two, which is another 320 megawatts plus a 200 megawatt 2-hour battery energy storage system. Solar grazing is typically the term that's been used in the industry, and it really means that the sheep can come and graze the land and don't affect the panels, and the panels don't affect sheep.
I think the best idea that you can have is hope that you get a good company to deal with. It's been very easy for us to deal with ACEN from day dot, and the fact that we can still graze sheep underneath them is just still a great thing, that we're not losing that land underneath it just to straight solar panels. It's still being able to use as an agricultural issue as well as a solar farm.